Emotional support animals have been gaining coverage throughout the media and have become increasingly more relevant and common today. But one place you wouldn't think to see a dog is in a college dorm.
Wanna go on a walk?
Yeah.
Wanna go on a walk?
In the lounge of Roger House Residence Hall, Northwestern sophomore Eugenia Cardinale sits with her emotional support dog, Brad.
Yeah, when I first adopted him, I was hoping that he could be my emotional support animal. I wasn't really sure how you go about that because I wasn't very informed about emotional support animals.
Eugenia explained the process of getting an emotional support animal on campus.
You needed documentation from a therapist or psychiatrist explaining why you needed the animal. And then after my doctor filled out the form, I had to fill out basically just like guidelines of where the dog is allowed to be, what the dog is allowed to do.
But while the process seems rather straightforward, emotional support animals aren't incredibly common at Northwestern. Sachin Shukla, the president of North Mid Quads Residential Hall, says the dorm is housing their first emotional support animals this year.
We have one of our freshmen, I think, has two dogs. Second floor resident, yeah.
Eugenia explained that there are only six other undergraduate students with an emotional support animal on campus, something she attributes in part to lack of awareness.
I wasn't very informed about emotional support animals because I thought it was similar to service animals where there's like registration involved, but ESAs don't have to go through any specific training.
Emotional support animals are incredibly helpful in providing a necessary routine.
He helps me a lot. Honestly, I don't think I could do college without him. I feel like it would be really difficult. If I'm having a bad day, like no matter what, taking care of a dog, like it's another creature. So you have to feed them, you have to walk them. So on days when I'm like too sad to take care of myself or I'm too sad to get out of bed and go to class, like he helps me get up.
That would probably improve quality of life and productivity.